Hey everyone, so today I'm going to be doing like a workout video, but not really, kinda sorta. I'm gonna be showing you my favorite and kinda least favorite workout clothes, like what I like to wear when I work out. And at the end of this video, I'm gonna show you how to do a DIY workout shirt, which is actually my favorite kind of workout shirt, which you'll see. So I'm just gonna get started, and I guess I'm going to get started with like pants and shorts. Okay, so I absolutely love shorts like this. They're just like stretchy, and they're like short basketball shorts. So these have pink on the inside, and these shorts are reversible, so you can wear them like either way, but I always just wear them the black side out, and you could see like the pink through the holes. And then the pink tie, and I'm not sure, my mom got these for me for Christmas, but they're by Champion. And you can find them like anywhere. Nike has a whole bunch and all that. And I also got a shirt that goes with it. But I also like these workout shorts. They're from Nike. And these are actually like their bathing suit bottoms. It's not like bathing suit material. But they're really nice and lightweight to work out in. So you can wear them like to the beach or to the gym. And I really, really like them. They fit really nice too. And they have like a green design. They have different colors, and those are just from Nike. And then for other shorts, I also like these Nike shorts that are kind of like the first pair. These are a little bit different. They're just black. There's no like mesh material, just plain black, like short kind of basketball shorts. These, I have two pairs of these, and I just look like super white. My light's like going in and out. But these have like built in like underwear, I guess. I have two pairs that are like this. They're Nike Fittori. Here, I'll just show you guys. So, yeah, these are actually my mom's old ones, but she gave them to me. And then these are kind of shorts that I don't really like. A lot of people do like them though. They're kind of like the more yoga pants, which are like tight fitting, but they're like capris. I'm just not a big fan of capris, like no matter what it is. And I mean, they fit nice. They hug your butt super much, but it just has like a white stripe, and then I've never worn these to the gym yet. These were my mom's old ones because she went through like all her workout clothes, and so I got some things from her. Okay, these are another one of my favorites. I always wear these. These are probably my most worn, like, workout shorts, so I have a couple pairs of them. And these are from Forever 21. You could get them anywhere from, like, Target, Walmart, wherever. They're, like, spandex shorts, and it has, like, a blue trim. So they fit really tight. They fit like spandex. But I wear this and like a loose kind of t-shirt over it. I love wearing these because, I don't know, wearing like loose basketball pants or something like the previous ones I showed you, I kind of feel like if I'm doing like crunches or something and my legs are up, or I'm just doing anything where my legs are like up in the air or something, I don't know. I just feel like my pants are going to like, you know how they fall down if you have your legs up when you're doing crunches or something. So even if you wear these like under basketball shorts or under like Sophie's especially do that. I hardly ever wear Sophie's to the gym unless I'm wearing these under it. Alright, so I love workout clothes, you guys. So what I like to do, my all-time favorite, which is what I'm going to be showing you how to make, is a muscles. Oh my goodness, I just messed saying that up twice. A muscle shirt. And basically, if you don't know what that is, it's like a t-shirt that's cut down the side and has really big sleeves. And then you wear like a sports bra under it. So I really like solid colors. And then if you have like a sports bra under it, it's really cute. And like t-shirts, I wear t-shirts a lot to the gym too, but these are my favorite because if you're sweating, you won't get like, you can't like see your sweat everywhere. I don't know, they're just like really loose fitting because you just make these out of like any old t-shirt pretty much. And this one's purple. I really, really like wearing this shirt. It's kind of weird, but I do. So under something like that, if that were like black or something, I like these cute sports bras. I got this one from like Old Navy, and it's just like blue and white stripes. I've been really liking blue lately because I feel like it makes my eyes stand out. So I've been buying a lot of blue. It's kind of weird. But the back is like real supportive, not that I really need it, but what I do like about their sports bras is it has like a padding in it, and so it gives you like a lot of support and all that. So yeah, like some people just wear sports bras to the gym. I haven't to like this gym, but if I'm like running in my neighborhood or something, I'll just throw that on. And these went with the first pair of shorts I showed you. It's just like a, just a plain tank top, I believe. Yeah, these are by Champion too. And it just has, I don't know, it's just a plain workout shirt. I really like these as well. I don't like, I like these. These are from Walmart. They're really inexpensive, which I do like. They're only like $7 for these workout shirts. I have them in like this color, gray, purple, blue, and they have like mesh material on the back, and no, they don't have it on the sides. I thought they did, but the only thing I don't like is I like the thinner straps for some reason, maybe because I don't need all the support, but like these shirts look really, really good on my mom, but on me, it looks like it's it has a higher cut, and I like just straight across right here, but it's like, I don't know. But I still like them, you know. I wear them a lot as well, so I wear all of my clothes a lot. And I just said I don't like thicker straps, but I just got this one from Old Navy, and I love it, again, with the blue. But as you can see, it's a little bit lower V-cut, and it also has, like, the padding in it, which is super nice. You don't even have to wear, like, a sports bra with this. I love the color. They were all out of the shorts that matched this, though, so I was pretty upset. But if you find a matching, like, shirt with the shorts, because they have the shorts right under it, they're super-duper cute, and it looks so good on. Here's just another workout shirt. See, I like the thinner straps, but this one is very high cut. If you couldn't tell, it looks like almost like a swimsuit that I would wear for practice or something. But I actually really like the way it fits. And again, it's blue. I also got this one from Old Navy when I went at the same time. They just had a really lot of like fun colored workout shirts, so I got this one too. And it just crosses in the back. It's pretty basic and simple, but this one doesn't have any padding. It was cheaper than the other one, I guess, because it doesn't have padding and it isn't as supportive. But next is like, this isn't Under Armour, but this is like a dry fit shirt. It's dry. I'm not a big fan of dry fit. I don't know why. I'm just not. And I'm not even a big fan of t-shirts that, like, come up to here anyways. Like, I like the, like, circle neck, but I don't like when they're, like, right here. Those are, like, guy shirts to me. Like, I just don't, like, some people could pull it off, but I just don't really like the way it looks on me. But working out, this is fine. If your hair's, like, up, it looks cute. And where's my, okay, so this is like my must-have every single time I go to the gym. And they are these Under Armour headbands. I got them from Dick's Sporting Goods, yeah. They have Nike ones too. It came with like six. It came with two black, two white, and two pink ones. And somehow I managed to lose like all of them but three. They're kind of expensive just for like these little silly headbands, but they're like $10 for a pack, so it's really not that bad. They have Nike ones too, which I'm probably going to go back and get because I do wear them all the time. So they're just really basic, and I like them because they just keep all your hair out of the way. And yeah, I don't know. This is like my saving grace. I have to have it. So now I'm going to show you guys how to make a muscle shirt. Okay, so I'm just taking like an old shirt. Obviously, this isn't even mine because I'm not from Arkansas. But what you want to do, it depends how long you want to make the hole. Some people like them super duper long, and some just people just like about the sleeves off. So it's all how you like it. I like it about right here, and then the end of the shirt is, I'll tilt the camera. There you go. So the end of the shirt is here, and I like it about right here. So I'm going to make a little mark with the pencil right there. And sometimes, even when I'm like doing this fast, I don't even like make marks. So I have that little line here, and then I just come up here and go about 2 inches away from the sleeve. So I'll tilt my camera back. So about 2 inches from this seam right here, maybe 2.5. So about right there. Now sewing scissors work best, but if you don't have them, just use normal scissors. And I can't even find my sewing scissors right now. So I kind of like turn it sideways, get in a comfortable cutting position. And so I just start, and you kind of want to do, it's going to go like this, and then it's going to curve like that. So kind of like a half moon or something, or like a crescent moon, I guess. So I'm just going to start here and make a little cut. Once you wash it, it'll kind of curl in, so that way there's no like little rough edges. But when I'm cutting, I'm looking towards this mark up here and aiming for that. And you can't even really tell when you're doing these shirts if it's straight or not, so. I just keep the cloth at the back of my scissors and cut in small strokes. And you also want to make sure you keep the shirt tight. So I'm just going to cut all the way. So now you have your workout shirt, and I'm going to show you what it looks like on in just a second. But yeah, it's great for like working out in the yard and two stuff. And two, I don't even know what I'm saying. But it's great to wear like doing yard work and stuff, just because, I don't know, I just like wearing it. I don't care if I really get these kind of shirts dirty, you know, that's what they're for. So I'm going to show you what it looks like on, because it's really cute. So this is the purple one, which is my favorite. And yes, I'm wearing a dress under this. I mean, what can I say? But yeah, so it's just really simple to work out in. You could see if you're like wearing a sports bra, how it'd be cute. So yeah, it's pretty simple. I like wearing them. And yeah, so I'll see you guys very soon.